Welcome back. It's time once again for you know who. Wait, Ragnar? Yeah, I'm feeling what you're feeling. The atmosphere. The worrying sense of enthusiasm in the air. Ho ho ho! Fine insights from my fellow fitness friends. Oh no. So it is you, Galandur. I was afraid of that. I'm sure you have another Arcanum to teach us today, but not before you make us flop around like imbeciles. Stupendous! Look at how well we've come to understand each other. What do you say, you two? Do you accept? I don't think we've got much of a choice. Unfortunately. I suppose I can grit my teeth and bear the shame, at least we're not in public. As far as you know, it's not as if anyone's recording this. By the by, if you've been keeping track all along, this latest exercise brings us up to the 7th verse. If you have any ideas for the 8th, I'm currently soliciting suggestions. Why would I spend even a minute of my time thinking of something like that? How about this? I'm prepared to pay you not to sing your song. My, you certainly seem quite spirited today. I suppose we'll just sing up to the 7th verse then. 1 verse. That's all you get.
Now then, let's exercise!
Oh no. Well, today's the last day. So there's no more of this nonsense. This is it. I'm assuming that's not going to be it, because we've still got to go back to the Colosseum. Because this, I mentioned it in the previous part. This part I'm recording before Christmas,
burn.
And I'm going to go away and level up. Now, I don't know what I'm going to do after we view this scene, by the way. It's like, I may go off and look around, see if there's any scenes or anything
three,
to pick
four,
up
two,
before we
two,
go back
three,
to Castle
four.
Moonbia. So, after we come back from the cut, I'm not sure where I will be in terms of XP, scenes I need to do. Because I'll probably go back to the G Colosseum at some point, see if there's anything going
good,
on there.
Good.
Just not sure, because we haven't been there since the first time, so there may be something going on there.
I believe in you!
I don't. It's just so bad right now.
Beautiful.
But I had to record.
Like poetry in motion!
Yeah, you learned that Dragon Flare Arcanum wasn't worth it. You can now use the Inferno Arcanum. Could be Arcanum, I don't know. Magnificent work, you two! My work here is done. The rest I leave in your capable hands. Yeah. Galandu, those skills you taught us always did end up coming in handy, and just like you said they would. And I just wanted to let you know that I appreciate everything you've done. Thanks. You did say that today would be our last of these sessions, but I feel kind of indebted to you now.
There's no need to be so meek and wistful. With my peerless exercise regimen etched into every muscle, your body's pulse in time with mine. Why, it'll be just as though I'm standing by your side, you need never feel alone.
I don't want to picture your body pulsing in any context.
Well then, you two, I suppose this is farewell for now. But I'll always be watching over you, so make sure to put your muscles into it.
Alwyn, you've grown so much.
Oh dear. Phew, so much has happened. Honestly, I'm beat. Guess we should mosey along. I suppose, though, he sure was a strange one. Maybe the strangest I've ever met. Have a feeling we'll meet again, though. Somehow. Somewhere. But for now, let's just focus on what we need to do. Indeed. Right, so I'm gonna make a cut now, and from my point of view, it'll be after Christmas, when I do something next on the channel, but from your point of view, won't be any difference. We'll make a cut and it'll be back to normal. So, from me at this point in time, I hope you had a good Christmas, good holidays, or whatever you did during your time. You know, some people may celebrate winter solstice. I don't know. That already happened though, didn't it? Yeah, that already happened to me. That's not gonna... That was yesterday. Anyway, so, we'll see you in a second. I was gonna say we'll see you in the next part. That's not right. Oh, we'll see you in a second. But from my part, it'll be hours and hours and hours and days and weeks later. So, it makes sense to me. But for you, it's just a second. So, see you in a second. There we go, then. That was definitely just a second. Yeah, yeah. So, in my time... off, basically. It's like I've done quite a few things. I've obviously leveled up, as you can see from my hearts in the top left. I've got any little things I've missed, like I got the C parts for his little anchor gear thing here. All it did was increase the attack power of the weapon, so there's not really anything worth seeing there. Also replaced our pet. We got like a little chicken now. Not going to name for it. It's just a little chicken, but it throws bombs. Yeah, it's very, very weird. But yeah, I've done quite a few things all over the place. So, we're ready to proceed onwards now. Forgot to actually look what level I am. That's something I wanted to do. Show you that at least. 23. Of course, it's 23. Also, I got all the accessory slots. Well, the things I could buy at the G Colosseum that would unlock the accessory slots. I got all those. And I also bought the Afro. Because, of course, it doesn't actually make you equip an Afro. Which is a bit disappointing. Would have been nice, wouldn't it? Would have been nice. Anyway, so let's proceed onwards. And take out as much as we can. So, the simple question... Oh god, frame rate dip then, that was weird. Right, so simple question is to everyone out there. How was everyone's time off, if you had time off? Or how was everyone's Christmas, if you celebrate Christmas? Or winter solstice? Oh, there you go, there's the bombs. The chicken lays and just drops off. It's just, it's so nice to have that around. It's just, it's fun. So fun. So yeah, how was everyone's time off? I do hope you all had fun there. This would be going out on New Year's Eve, wouldn't it, think about it? So I hope everyone has a lovely New Year's Eve. That's assuming you're watching this on New Year's Eve yourself. Like, you know, you might not. But it's like, I'm in high spirits at the moment. High spirits, as you would be this time of year. I'm saying that very British. It's really weird. Which sort of brings me to my topic that I want to bring up. Let's use that. Oh, I was going to say use this explodey splodies. But it's probably going to... I was going to say it's probably not going to do anything because things will probably be dead anyway. But no, it did something. Did something at least. Yeah, frame rate keeps dropping there. That's not good, is it? That's not good at all. Yeah, high spirits, British, that's where I was at. Yeah. There's like some of the stuff I got as presents. There's a lot of tea. I have so much tea now. You would... Basically, what happened is... I've mentioned this whole tea thing I have going on the channel. All right. Oh, I got loads of bombs anyway. This whole tea thing I have going on the channel. And my family sort of caught wind of that and then assumed like, oh, that means he must be collecting tea. It's like, no.
Freezing shot.
So I'm not collecting tea. It's no. I'm not become like a tea aficionado. I've not become vert, basically. I don't need like 50 billion things of tea. But I've got so much tea now. So much tea, in fact, that I've left some tea at my mum's. Because there's just so much tea. I don't know where to begin to tell you how much tea I've got. It's just, it's bizarre.
Let's
get you frozen. God, we are destroying things in here now. Absolutely, I may have... Yeah, it lays eggs as well, by the way, so we get some food out of this. Which is very nice. Very, very nice. No idea where I'm going to go in here, obviously. Just proceeding around. I could have explored this place thinking about it. Oh, God! Oh, God! Yeah, I'm going to come back there later. Like, that took me a bit off guard. Like, jeez. Why has some of these got flames on? Like, why is this one not... Can I light them up?
Not
done yet. It's going for this thing.
Leave it to me.
God, it's just annihilating it. It's just crazy. Anyway, what was I going about? Oh, yes, it's the presents and stuff. Oh, God. There's a thing on top of that one. How do I... That's weird. Right, let's go up here slowly then. I say slowly just because we got to wait for the damn thing. God, I'm just annihilating everything now. I was hoping that was going to be the room with the chest in it, but no. One thing I did like from all the things that I got that was very tea-based and all that type of thing There we go, that's what I wanted. Yeah, very, very tea-based. Was I got some, like, sugar cubes. Everyone knows what sugar cubes are, surely. Yeah, I got some sugar cubes. But they're in the shape of teapots. They're just so cute. This is these little sugar cube teapot-y things. This is very, very nice. Very, very nice. Also got some stuff for,
treasure!
Ooh, let's have a look at what that is. Yeah, also got some stuff for... Ooh, strength, magic, and defense up. So what can I get rid of? Probably, I increased my health recovered from eating food, which is nice. That's defense up, magic up. Probably get rid of that, because that's only one thing. Whereas everything else seems to be something like two. So let's get rid of those earrings, and we'll get that. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Oh, is this like a problem with it? Is that... Does it have a side effect that I wasn't looking at? A cursed ring that afflicts the wearer with abnormal statuses and causes them to move around erratically. It's useless. I was suckered into that. Massively. Massively suckered into that. It was worth doing though, wasn't it? It was worth doing. It's funny. Anyway. What was I on about? I don't know. That's throwing me off now. That's throwing me off completely. Just got no idea at all. Ooh, why would you put the stairs that way round? It's bizarre. No idea.
Burn!
Ha! I need to cough at some point. Actually, I can feel like a tickling in my throat.
Burn!
It's coming on slowly. It's one of those things where it's like, I can sort of feel it coming. It laid many eggs then already. Like, jeez.
Flame on!
How is it laying these eggs so fast?
All right.
A chestnut jelly. How much XP is that? It's not that much, really. Bit disappointing. Bit disappointing.
Burn!
So what's the point of that cursed ring then? Can I do anything with the cursed ring? I don't know. There goes my cough.
Because
I had to cut it out, obviously. I honestly can't remember what I was going to say. I was getting to something. I was going about my sugar teapot. Yes. I remember now. Because I've got this idea for the second channel. Of sort of like an anime review series. And I need like a studio for that. And I've got the idea of that. British studio and all that type of thing. Why has he got two ways in? Odd. Yeah, the British studio idea. I mean, that's just killed itself, hasn't it? Yeah. Bizarre. So yeah. I got an hourglass. Which is something I kind of did want to have. It's very nice.
Flame on!
Right, let's see what we've got here.
Nothing
just throw
yet.
Everything out.
Shooter.
We use a whole lot of magic super fast then.
Not done yet.
Coming through.
Not sure.
Burn.
They got two heads, those things.
Coming through. Flame on.
I think they have.
Flame on.
Like, would you come back? Dear.
Flame on.
I was like, where's the thing to kill? I can't see anything to kill. It was following me. Of course it was following me. Oh, we're at the end. We proceeded through that stupidly fast now, right? Close my eyes. Boop. Ooh, we can get those leveled up. Ooh, hello. Did you manage to claw your way to the treasure chest over there? No. Why are you telling... Why did you be cryptic about that? What? So claw my way there. Wait. That's made me so suspicious now. Like, what's going on here? Why did it put it like that? Why? No. Oh, I didn't want to go back down. So how do I get there?
Yeah.
Coming through.
Like why?
Flame on.
Why is that a thing? How do I get there? What's going on? Why is it so cryptic? That's the thing. Why is it being cryptic with it? Maybe it's not just being cryptic. It's just asking me a question so I don't miss it. I don't know. There feels something strange about that one, though. Just the way it's mentioned it. Come out. There we go. The amount of bombs that are just being thrown around by this chicken...
Hello, me.
Leave it to me! Ha! Burn!
Did you just say panda? You might have. Might have still got a bit of like a PTSD over what happened to the panda. In a past so long ago now. From my point of view, anyway. From my point of view. Did anybody get anything nice for their presents? If you got any presents, that is. You might not. You might have just got money. I do like getting money, by the way. Just getting money is just very nice.
Flame on! Ha! Flame on! Burn!
I'm wondering maybe if I press this bell, it's opened up the chest. And that's what it was trying to tell me. That maybe because I've done that, it's opened it up. Because it could have done.
Burn! Flame on! Flame on!
Allow me.
Leave it to me.
So this flame on is just like, all I can think is Fantastic Four. Which, another thing, thinking about it. And it's like with the now Disney own everything with the Fox and everything, which is kind of bad. See, no, because there's still a red thing up there.
Flame on!
See, I've done that. So how do I get there? You've made me really, really, like, not worried, but suspicious of everything. Can I ring a bell again? No. What do I have to do to make that open up?
Flame on!
Maybe, I just thought maybe hit it twice? Yeah, with Disney now owning everything, pretty much. Which is a bad thing, by the way. It's like, yay, we get like some of the stuff go to Disney from Marvel, etc. But at what cost? That's the question, at what cost? You need competition. We all know about the Conquest ending, so it's like, I need that sorted. I have no idea on this, by the way. I'm going to go with, like, there probably isn't a way to get it, and it's just a big ruse. Entirely possible. Entirely possible that it's just messing with me. Unless I'm meant to equip the ring. The one ring to rule them all, and in the darkness, bind them. Maybe it's not, I don't know. I'm not going to bother. We've spent too long messing around with that. Why am I jumping? Why am I rolling? I don't know. I don't know.
Going for the gold!
Suppose we are. Oh, we did get a gold medal as well. I've been looking into that as well, by the way. And I've got loads of equipment and stuff from the guild, because I figured that out. Right, I'm going to make a save before we go into the boss. There we go, then. Let's proceed! Level 14. Why is it telling me that there?
Oh, we're outside now. This must be the terrace.
What's with the bolt thingies? They've got like the wispy things going around them.
Right. One of the switches to the door's mechanism should be around here.
Oh. Is the chicken... Oh, God. The chicken was on my head and then a bomb appeared. Of course. That's normal. Okay.
Another fight.
What did you expect?
It's the Wolfman!
I was afraid of something like this. He was tough enough before, and now we have to fight him in the light of the full moon.
Alright, we got you howling.
Beautiful night for a curse, isn't it?
I mean, it is quite a nice night, yeah.
The cold air has a way of really getting the blood pumping.
I see you still like squatting up high and barking down at folks. Too bad for you, I ain't one of those classy guys who swishes my wine while waxing poetic about the moon.
You aren't? Oh.
Listen, we both know why we're here, so let's not waste time talking. You want to fight? Let's fight! That's how blood knights throw down, ain't it?
Ragna?
Could it perhaps be that there's more bite to you than I thought? Or is it that you've simply embraced the inevitable?
It's probably the latter.
Either way, your defiance gives me hope that you'll prove yourself more dangerous quarry than before. And so it has now fallen to me dear princess and knight, to see if you're worthy of the showdown you seek with Marquis Zahar.
Now you're talking! Bring it!
If you think all we've managed to do is regain my magic, you're sadly mistaken.
I mean, you don't know how much leveling up I've done, mate.
Witness for yourself the combined power of a true blood and her loyal knight.
Let me show you how a true warrior fights.
The chicken's on my head again. It's just like, would you stop getting on my head? Zeus isn't on.
Kneel before me.
His health is just plummeting. It's just like I could just do that.
Kneel
and he's dead.
Me.
He's screwed. It's like...
Kneel before me.
I've leveled up a bit too much, haven't I? Maybe. Maybe, just a maybe. I mean, he's gone. He's gone.
Kneel before me.
I mean, I only lost one heart. Really? Yeah, it was definitely tough, wasn't it?
I think we actually did it. We won.
Somehow.
That we did. There's no need for us to hang around here. Let's press the switch and be on our way.
I'll second that.
Did they really not have more story with him? I mean, the other guy, the Brit, would you stop throwing things out? God damn it, little chick. But yeah, the other guy, the last one we faced, he had a lot more story going on with Ragnar. This guy's just like, is Wolfman. Stop, just, I know it's eggs, but still.
And that's two down, one to go. We're practically there already.
Here we go.
What?
And to think for a minute there, I almost thought it really was going to be that simple.
Yeah, I was thinking that. It's like, what's going on?
That was just a warm up. Sorry to disappoint, princess.
I like the fact, like, no, it's completely suckered me in again.
But you're going to need to make a better showing than that to convince me you're worthy of an audience with Zahar. The knight is young, and I'm just getting warmed up. Let's see if you can keep me entertained a little longer.
I still think he's going to be easy, though.
Owen, look out!
No! I needed that.
Oh, so you managed to throw yourself out of harm's way, did you? Bravo. But how many times can you repeat that success? Eventually, your legs will surely falter.
Yah, what kind of monster is he? I thought we had him down for the count.
In the light of a full moon, a werewolf's powers are heightened to their peak. And not only that, he has the powers of a blood knight, too.
So what you're saying is we need some kind of, like, silver bullet.
With stamina and regeneration like that, I'm starting to doubt we can subdue him through any normal means.
Well, shit.
Yeah.
Good. Good. This is the feeling I've been longing for. A surge of boiling blood. A quickening of flesh and bone. This is how it's meant to be. The ancient dance of hunter and prey. Now, fight me until I've had my fill.
If it's a good brawl you're looking for, why not try me on for size?
Oh, yes, of course. I forgot about her.
There!
Huh?
I know that voice.
Howdy, guys. Awful nice night, ain't it?
It's quite nice, yes.
Sorry to cut in on y'all sudden-like, but this feller's mine.
I thought I caught the scent of a pup on the wind. You're one of my kind, aren't you?
Odessa the Wild Wolf. That's what folks call me.
Oh.
You might not be the hero you used to be, but we're both wandering warriors. Seems like the perfect matchup, don't it?
Well, well.
Let me show you what the wild wolf can do.
Odessa? You're a...
Where did your hat go?
Just as I thought.
Diegold, champion of the werewolves.
Please tell me I play as her for this bit.
Your moon's already gone and set.
Oh, that's terrible.
And I'm here to make sure it stays that way.
Did you really come all this way just for me, pup?
You bet your ass I did. I've spent years now wandering the world, just trying to track you down. Odessa! Get going already, you two. Time's a-wasting. You save your fire for later. This here's my hunt and my prey.
I know, but...
We should go, Ragna. She's right. Time isn't on our side. We need to make every minute count.
We're going on ahead to whip that bastard Zahar. So don't you even think of losing here, Odessa.
You ain't gotta tell me. I never think of losing anyway.
I really like Odessa. I mean, are they going to be stuck in that pose? I assume so. Alright then. Is this a way out? Oh no, this is back where we were. Oh, I can teleport. I keep forgetting that's a thing that we can do, isn't it? So let's walk over to the town, our village. Get our food sorted out, get it leveled up a bit. So may as well. We got one we can increase, isn't there? That makes no sense. So right, let's exchange
welcome,
some food.
Welcome, welcome!
Indeed! Right, so let's exchange the food. Slice mackerel, exchange
you've got
it.
Yourself a deal! Come again!
Right, so how much is the sliced mackerel in XP? That's quite a bit. Let's have a look.
Delicious!
Oh. I said it's quite a bit, and it's like, I do that, and it's like, still not that much. I mean, what I've been doing is... I'll show you, actually. I think that's the best way to do it. I'll show you. So if I go teleport to the Castle Moonbeard, this is how I've been leveling up.
Well then, let's be off.
Indeed. Right, so what I've been doing is this.
Yeah.
It's like just going down here. I expect it to be there a bit quicker, you know. Down here, and then just coming here. And you usually get about three.
Oh yeah! Burn! Burn!
Of these sliced... Pork. Is it pork or is it sliced ham?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you just get about three. See that there's two already. Didn't go as well. I didn't get three. It just swinging around that. Yeah, you get that. And I just went out here, and then back down. And what I did was got those. It only goes to 99 on the food. Once I got it to 99, I went away and actually. Got it exchanged for the next one, but then I made sure the next one, I got to the point where I could then do it with 10 of them. So I got basically 100 sliced hams, and then that made me have 10 whatever they become. I think it shows me somewhere. Yeah, got 10 hamburger steaks, and then exchanged them for a hot pot, and you can see how much XP I got there. Yeah, it was quite a bit. Quite a bit of XP. And I think I did that three or four times. I remember. It's a long while ago now. But anyway, that's us done for this part, by the way. In case you were wondering, it should be obvious from the length of the video. And in the next part, we shall be heading off down the third path over here. So we'll see you then. Ta-ta for now!